And we're back.
All right, let's keep going. All right, so we just learned Saria's song a minute ago, and then I got a fairy in a bottle just because.
I love how people argue over country names.
Saria, Saria.
Saria. I've never heard Saria before until I was in college.
We pronounced it Deku. When Deku didn't sound weird, it was.
I think it's supposed to be Deku. Like
Deku just a short maybe key. Was the weird
that's
one.
What,
that's
that
we've
how
heard.
We had always pronounced it was Deku Tree.
Deku Tree, yeah.
But
Deku.
Kakariko is probably the strangest one.
Yeah.
Because we always called it the Kakariki Village.
I always called it Kakariko, but yeah, I think it
is.
Whoops.
Kakariko.
Yeah, Kakariko.
I can't even remember how we learned that, and I don't know if it's actually true.
Yeah, I don't remember
the internet,
either.
But it was somebody talking about Japanese pronunciation. But I don't know anything about any of that.
Kakariko. I don't know.
That was
maybe, I'm not even going to pretend. I want to learn Japanese. I want to go to Japan.
I haven't. That's
their culture fascinates
goals.
Me.
The Indian culture and Japanese, I love them.
Better restrain myself.
From what?
Japanese pronunciation rink.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, they don't have L's in their language.
Or they don't have the pronunciation.
They roll the R's. As well as the L's, which is weird.
Well, weird for us.
I don't even think they have it.
To them.
Oh, yeah, I know. I'm just saying.
I guess I definitely want to go.
There it is. Sword explosion. You can see the JPEG and how, like, artifact it is.
Ancient.
Yeah, high compression JPEG. Okay, let's see if we can get the piece of heart out of this spinning piece of shit.
This is always so hard and so.
Oh, you want to do it after you get the bomb bag shit?
Oh yeah, I can't even pick that up yet.
Oh, you're right. You can't even pick it up yet. Can you land in that? Can you go into it?
Let's try.
So bad.
Let's try because you can go up top. I was thinking that when I jumped down earlier when we first got here.
You
like,
almost,
you know,
landed,
almost
on
landed
top
on top
of
it.
And I was like, I tried to do that.
I've
so much
never
when I was
tried
a kid.
To dive into it. Let's try.
Save first.
Yeah,
if you get stuck in the jar and you just see like Link's feet kind of scooting around with the jar, it's like, uh oh.
This is your life now.
This is where you live.
Did you say it?
Yes.
Ganondorf will come be around like, when is that kid getting to my castle? And he'll come here and like,
and
you
just
see like
going.
Inside the jar, like, Ganon, beware, I'm coming for you.
Oh,
so close. You're gonna have
I'm
to wait.
I'm not going back up there again. Well, we just learned a new song. What happens if I play it in front of this guy?
Also, Dad used to not wear a shirt. And this him dancing here reminds me a lot of Dad.
Dad used to not wear a shirt. Now it's always shirt.
Jigging it.
You know, I always thought, you can't really see because he's dancing, but like, in between his pecs, there's like a crease. It looks like his beard would fit perfectly in between his pecs.
You're right.
And he never just perfectly goes flush.
Oh, that's
so
the, that's the polygon molding, ain't it?
Yeah.
That's why it looks like that?
Yeah.
I see it, though. I see what you're talking about. What a hot beat. Wow, I'm fuck! Yeah! I wonder if they're ever going to have a Retron that can play Nintendo 64 games, because it's going to be soon that these
Why
Nintendo 64
the
things start
just
to work. The camera usually rotates
around
to behind you.
Yeah, it's supposed to rotate. Yeah, the camera's
now he's just staring you down.
Yeah, I want the Spiritual Stone of Fire.
Yeah, it's not supposed to be pointed at Little Link here, but he is precious to look at.
If you if you play things a little out of order and you go to Jabu Jabu's belly first, you have the boomerang here. And if you throw it behind you before you play the song, Link stays facing away from him, so he's like being just a rude asshole. The way he's talking to him, Link's just looking the other way. You can do it with the Great Fairies too.
I like how his
I love those drag queen beauties.
Yeah. I like his expression right here where he's like, what the fuck you talking about?
You mean his constant expression other than,
yeah.
He's like, and he's about to give me the Gorm, but he's like, I'm not really giving you this in return for anything. You were just pissed off. I totally calmed your shit. Okay? You guys need a hot spring. You don't got one.
He's Sundeer.
Now I can lift up the bomb flowers and also the plants.
Oh yeah, that's the other thing. Also, I wonder if he ever accidentally bats his arm.
Like it, It's a little bit wider angle. Oh, but you're in right. Cutscenes, it looks like it would just go perfectly flush.
Yeah.
His navel looks like
dick.
Instead of it being,
the void. You ever notice? Do you remember the time where I stuck a AAA battery in my belly button and it went all the way in?
Yes.
And I was afraid I couldn't get it out. I had to like squeeze my belly to.
I put
Adam's a little piece of beef jerky into my belly button and then he ate it.
You ate it out of his nasty ass belly.
That's disgusting.
Did I? I thought it was vice versa.
Adola. You guys are disgusting. His belly button's always bleeding.
A bromance? Ew. I ate a sausage out of a sweaty, bleedy button. I wonder if that's actually their anus, and they just kind of draw it on here like a like how you draw a little cat's butt.
What?
Oh, come on.
To see it's all over there. That's where we poop from. And they just poop sediment. Because all they eat is sediment. They eat rocks.
Yeah, they eat rocks. Oh, shit.
Bad.
We're going to wait till I got bombs. Because that I don't want to bore everyone. All right.
Taking 45 minutes. Yeah. How many episodes will it take?
Now we can lift those flowers, so now we can get into Django's cavern.
What was your favorite music from this game?
From this game? Probably the Serenade of Water.
I liked the original Fire Temple.
Yeah, track. With it's the chant. Any of them that creep, any creepy, so like that, the Shadow Temple music,
yeah,
and Spirit Temple. Oh, well, you know what? I also like the stupid Forest Temple with that cat, that guy in the background.
Oh yeah, like tribal sound to it.
I love to be terrified.
Come on. So nice.
Also, what's his name? Eldawa,
from Majora's Mask.
It has a really good soundtrack. Nice. I actually like Odawa's design in general.
Yeah, he was pretty cool.
Which one is he?
He's
the first
dude
boss, yeah.
You fight.
And Majora's Mask.
I also like how he wasn't a monster, he was just some really powerful warrior from back in the day that became like a legendary monster, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Another one of those,
Why don't you just drop it?
Because it didn't hurt you because of the cutscene.
Whoa, you learn anew.
Every day.
A new start.
Yeah, I can't.
Also, something I noticed, I learned the other day, I didn't know. If you burn your Deku shield in this dungeon, there is another one.
Yeah.
Up in the treasure chest up there.
I also think you could buy it off a dude.
Well, yeah, you can go buy another one, but.
No.
Yeah, but there's just one in a treasure chest.
Yeah.
Now, I'm trying to figure this out. Those
like ribs from an older Dodong.
Yeah, so there was one that was even bigger than.
Daddy Dodong. Every time I played through this game so much that this is the dungeon that I can't. I lose interest here in this one. So that's why Matthew's playing it, because I'm afraid I'd get a little bored. So I beat this game so much.
Are you gonna cheat your way through it?
Let's see if you can do it.
I can't do that shit.
There's a way that you can, what happens. You can jump, and when the bomb hits you, it thinks that you've landed, so you can get like a step higher. But when you move, you jump again, like a ledge. I think, unless he's here, it is almost.
Ah! Push me up. I'm not. I'm just showing what you can do. So we need to press that button.
Neat.
But we're not gonna do it right now.
Yeah, we're doing it the proper way. We're just throwing that one off. Going in both deep. Oh, they're baby Dodongs, aren't they?
Yes.
The
little engine that could.
Oh, we were talking about. You remember Grumble Guy streaming the other day?
Yeah.
Me and Ego want to pay him to read an audiobook.
What book?
I've never heard his voice.
Yeah, 50 Shades of Grey.
Oh, gross.
anything like really long and boring because he'll fall asleep through it and it'll be like an hour snoring and he'll wake up.
Isn't there a new one, Fifty Shades Darker, in the second book in the series?
I don't know.
Didn't it start as a Twilight fan fiction, or is that a myth?
Nobody knows.
I think that that is true, but I don't. I mean, it's the internet.
I just like how it got way too much money.
Yeah, I forget.
Hey man, you gotta give what they want.
Yeah. What's his, Iago. What's that guy's
name? Oh, Gilbert Gottfried?
He reads part of it, like a passage from it or something.
Like a mother hamster in a three-legged yacht!
What does that mean?
Well, hamsters eat the babies.
Do they?
Yes.
Whoa.
Yeah, they're dead.
Nice. Oh, my stomach. Oh. I haven't even eaten anything. Stop complaining.
Look at that right there.
These guys are so cute.
Oh, the dick is really big in my George basket. I never know why. Man, they're dangerous as fuck, too, in that game. They take a lot of hits, and they will destroy your ass.
Mm-hmm. Did you always notice that the spikes have that red down at the bottom? I always thought that that was blood. But it's not. It's actually rust. This. Yeah, it's rust because it's been in the ground for so long. And I thought that was a little detail that was really cool. It doesn't look like rust at all.
Yes.
How to ladder?
You know that you won't sink in lava?
Yeah, of course not.
It's too dense.
You die in lava.
Well, I mean, if you could, it's too dense. You just kind of... It's like, it's the same as taking a man made out of foam and laying it in oil. So you just kind of sink down to, like, maybe your ankles. And it'd be like walking on a waterbed.
I don't know why magma makes you want to stick your hand in it or put it in your mouth.
Because it looks like goopy, like, syrup candy. You know what I'm talking about? It reminds me of the Legos that kind of glow. Yeah, those Legos you put in the light and they'll...
Okay.
I'm like, ooh. Those, I also want to eat those. I did eat a couple of them once. What's over there? I don't think I've ever been in there.
You have to come back,
as an adult?
No. When you leave the dungeon and come back, the stairs are back up again. And once you've pressed the button up here, then you can ride the pillar up so you can come around while the stairs are up. And there's, I think, a sculpture up there.
Sure. Oh, never done it. Got him. Armos.
Yeah, those other two assholes come alive if you touch them. Yeah, this button, I'm not gonna press it. Well, oh yeah, it's actually not even right here. It's on the other side.
Oh, this dog again.
Dog.
Getting surprised, thinking that roommate's still home. He might still be here. I don't know. She might have.
There's a knobby text trigger over here that I'm gonna backflip over. No, I'm not.
You never know, it'll be around the corners. I just saw it slide in front of me. And also the Z. I don't. Oh, I guess the Z targeting kind of works.
Yeah.
And, that's another episode. So we'll, cut it off right here. We'll see you next time.
Gotta go, Jacket.